Okay.
All right, keep them dogs over there,
what
baby.
What up, Ballroom Throwbacks here at the barbecue over here with a few of my co-hosts. Got over here the icon, Rodney, as you know.
What's going on, people?
Got here. You already know. The realness with Twisted Jordan there, Kevin. Got Isaac, got Marcus. How y'all doing here? Today, we're going to do something a little different, and we got here Eligible Bachelor. State your name for the camera.
Hi, my name is Tiger Mandingo from Indianapolis, Indiana.
Tiger Mandingo. What made you choose that name?
I got Tiger back in high school for being a good athlete. I got known for it, so that's how I got named Tiger. Got the name Mandingo because people started calling me Mandingo. And
Why? I need a little more.
I heard about the definition of Mandingo.
What is the definition?
The definition of Mandingo is came from Africa.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And in Africa, black man, big dick.
Ah!
Okay, so do us a favor. Stand up for the camera and give them a taste of what you have to offer. Okay, y'all see that?
And
right
he, said, he said,
all right, turn around for the camera. Turn around. Turn around. Don't be embarrassed now. No, no, you got to give them the moose. They want to see the moose. They want to make sure, you know, you can provide both
moose.
Things.
The moose.
Okay. Now give them the footwear. They need to see that footwear. From head to
toe. I wear size 15 shoes.
He wear 15.
Wait.
Man, 15.
Size 15.
Y'all hear that? 15. He's definitely Mandingo.
What is one thing that you look for in an individual? Like, if you had a choice out there, let the ballroom know or know what you want to, if you had a choice of a date or a future man or boyfriend, what do you want?
Definitely a nice personality. Like,
you don't care about the looks?
I do care about the looks. I go for pretty boy, I'm not gonna lie. I go for skinny.
What is your color preference? Do you have any nationality or anything that you?
No, I don't have any nationality.
Oh, white, black, Puerto Rican, no matter.
Any age preference?
Around my age, but there's still.
And how old are you again?
I'm 20, but I'm not gonna lie, there'll be some older guys that be my type because their body is just right.
Are you into the girls?
Explain.
Fem queens, transsexuals,
queen
up in drags,
mirror wigs.
There is some that I do like.
Oh, okay. So he's into
that. I thought you were a jack of all trades.
Yeah, and yeah, there is.
Okay.
What is your sexual, position?
A fly on my body.
Preference?
I am a top, if you cannot see.
I mean, no, don't do that because some people give stern top
there
look,
is,
but they have stern
is.
Bottoms.
There's a lot of buff bottoms out here.
Right.
You're not really giving me op-tug, though.
Yeah. No age chug, he's not. You know, we're going to go with him
right,
on
so
that.
Let everybody know how they can hit you up on Facebook.
We're
going to start a poll for you.
My name's Tiger Mandingo on Facebook. You can
spell that for
send
them.
Me a friend request.
Yeah, spell that for them.
Tiger Mandingo.
T-Y-T-I.
Tiger, T-I-G-E-R, Mandingo, M-A-N-D-I-N-G-O.
Do you have a house affiliation?
I am a part of Mizrahi.
All right, and your Jack name, just in full those want to find you on Jack.
I don't have that.
I guess you won't be getting
none of them accounts, right?
I actually have a BGC.
Oh,
BGC. Very straightforward. Man, we got to take you under the wing, baby.
That's the only one I have, and that one's Mandingo 197.
Okay, y'all hear that? He got a lot of private pictures for y'all.
I'm just
going
to let you know, you're going to have a lot of hit-ups.
The funny part is the 197. I made that recently because I just won nationals in wrestling in college. I just graduated my associate's degree.
Okay.
Oh. So what school was that? I'm really proud of that. I just graduated from Lincoln College in Lincoln, Illinois.
Okay.
Wait, what major?
Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. What's your major?
Physical education. I'm be
okay.
A
gym
personal
teacher.
Trainer. I'm majoring. I'm thinking about majoring in both, but I want to be a personal trainer.
Okay.
Like staying fit is big in my mindset, so
great.
That's why I picked this major.
What's gonna be your cancellation policy?
Explain.
Okay.
Talk offline.
Hit him up on BGC.
Can I say something to you after?